Hi friends, welcome back to another new video. And in today's video I'm going to tell you how to use WhatsApp on your computer with video chat as well as voice chat. So let's start. Okay, so first of all, open your web browser here. For example, I'm using Brave browser. In the search bar type whatsapp.com. Press enter and you will be redirected to the official website of WhatsApp. Go to Mac or Windows PC and click on download for Windows. You can also download for Mac OS, but here since I'm using Windows, I will show you how to do this. So just click on this link, this button, and this will be downloaded in your computer. I've already downloaded the WhatsApp. So what I will do is I will open my file explorer and go to my downloads page. Here you will see the WhatsApp setup, so just click on it and the things which it will tell you to do, just do that, and then you will get this WhatsApp icon on your desktop. Just open that WhatsApp icon, and as you do in the WhatsApp web, just like you have to turn on your WhatsApp web in your mobile and scan the QR code in this WhatsApp app, just like that only. Then it will automatically log in your ID in this app, and here you go, you can now chat here, as well as you can see, you can also do video calls and voice calls in this app. So like this, you can use WhatsApp in your computer with voice chat as well as video chat, which you are unable to do in the WhatsApp web. So I hope you like this video. If you liked it, click on that like button below, share this video with your friends, subscribe my channel with the bell icon. It really motivates me to make this kind of videos. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.